is to enter.
Okay, sorry about that. You need to attack the dryad first. Anyway, I'm the blue star 2, and this is Overlord 2. Get your arses back over here.
Too many creatures of light magic here for my liking. That's the good kind, not like yours at all. Light magic occurs when the magical energy that's all around us is absorbed into nice creatures. Ones who use it for noble pursuits like saving things and tinkling and shining and baking lentil cookies.
Damn. Ow!
We don't take kindly to your type here.
You just make trouble, throwing fireballs and scaring the wildlife, just like those little red devils.
Come on, Petunia, let's leave this riffraff.
I doubt you'll get such a warm...
Did someone call for help? I mean, I don't really particularly care. Regards to, you know, saving their lives. But I would like to know what's actually causing them trouble. Hey! I had to go get another one at some point. If I run into a gate thing or whatever you call it.
I'm sure it's all not gonna run back just for one minion.
Seal them off, Dryads! Stay back, dark creature!
Dryad is protecting the pod whilst the other heals. You'll have to find another way through.
Curses. other way. Well.
More gnomes! Get them, sire!
All sons of old gnomes die.
Taking position.
What just happened?
Taking position.
Browns can't follow, sire. Just leave them behind and they'll return to the netherworld for a little downtime.
Do they deserve any?
They're eating my legs! They're eating my legs! Little things! Little things everywhere! Beware the pointy hats of doom! They're eating my legs! They're eating my legs!
Nothing I can do for you, man.
Little things! Little things everywhere!
I'm your master. There you go.
We burn for the master. Come. Burn, master. Look at the little burninators. You still need to find and return the red hive to the netherworld, sire. Only then can you spawn more reds outside the sanctuary.
I was wondering if that would hurt me, but apparently not. Plants always trying to eat my minions.
Taking position.
don't know whose camping spot this is, but screw them. Come back. I can't exterminate you if you run.
There's the Red Hive Master.
What's that walking around? Those Hummins? They don't seem to be putting the hats on. Why is this elevator moving? What are these flower-looking things I'm picking up?
The Red Sire, those triads can't stand in your way. Roast those jumped up vegetables.
Murder, most delightful.
It's you! You don't belong here! Get out this minute! With your incurable wrath of our wondrous Queen Fang!
Words cannot express how little I care. Maybe if you give me my hive, I'll consider your proposal. I'll reject it, but I'll at least have considered it first.
Careful, sire. Red minions are not as tough as browns. Sweep your browns in first to soften up the enemy. Then use the reds to barbecue them. Reds! Oh! advantage and you can rain down fiery death upon them.
The best kind. Why not? Serve me.
You choose all.
How do I command them? I want them to do stuff other than just stand there. More monies for me. What's in your wallet? You'll all serve me. I like that there's a musical cue to let you know when to stop. Mine now. I think I have enough. Give me what I want and I'll go away.
That Fae's a nice looking wench. Pity she's a fairy.
And a statue. I mean, obviously there's a real one, but you'd have to operate under the assumption that the artist did a proper rendering. will be no leaving of bad karma. Why am I missing one? I just realized one of my minions has gone away, apparently. Why is this thing a thing? I thought I saw something money-like over there, and I was correct. What is this? Why would I take a harp? Harp can wait until I've destroyed everything. I'm recording this on Easter. And I have to go
to my,
my dad's place for, Easter dinner. Problem is we're having it at like 3. This could be because the sooner the meal is done, the sooner they can get rid of a You said something about black fairies?
Is the black fairy?
Unga bunga, unga bunga, unga bunga, unga bunga. Yeah, I believe that the whole reason we're doing it, they're doing it so early is that we can get rid of a huge pain in the ass that is, I guess, my stepmother's stepfather or something, I don't know. How did I lose 6 browns? Not 6, I have 4 browns. I can count. Don't tell me I can't count. Okay, that was weird. Yeah, well, anyway. The guy is a notorious pain in the ass.
You and your barbaric creatures may have trampled our village, but you will respect our holy shrine.
Will we?
The crystal it holds protects all life in this sanctuary.
That crystal contains great power. Power that a certain evil overlord could use.
Oh!
Choose all rounds.
I keep getting interrupted when I'm trying to say something, but he's just rambling, kind of racist, pain in the ass. Never knows when to shut the hell up. Matters worse, you can barely understand them.
Queen Faye, don't say I didn't warn you!
You have stolen our spellstone, intruder, and defiled this shrine, bringing darkness into a place of light. Suffering be upon you.
Uh-huh. Out of the way. We gotta make a hasty retreat here.
Reds!
Make with it. Come on.
You choose all. Your mana has been increased, sire. Now use it wisely.
Don't tell me how to use my mana.
You'll need the hive if you wish to summon Red Sire.
Unicorns, overrated pit ponies. Anyway, I think we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Overlord. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.